Wait, what? A hat that consumes red orbs to launch special attack. All right, 10 tons of red orbs. Wait, what? This thing consumes the red orbs and then don't get it. Anyways, hey guys, what is up? It's me, Strifle, and I am. Oh no. Okay, Dr. Faust consumes red orbs to attack foes. Most attack require a suffer. Sorry. Sufficient amount of red orbs to use. The orbs consumed are displayed on the upper right side of the screen. Keep an eye on your balance and don't spend them all. Using the Dr. Faust skill, set hat. The set hat. Hat. You know, shift plus forward or space, I'm not sure. Plus right mouse button let you earn a ton more red orbs. A ton more red orbs. All right. Strike foes with the hand, then go on the off the ah, then go on the offense. Right, now we finally choose who to play with. Honestly, I want to play. Well, now that I know that that's Virgil, I kind of want to play him too. I mean, I'm a huge fan of Dante. Huge. I love Dante, but a bit more. I find myself more drawn towards Virgil because I feel like I'm this like I'm Virgil most of my life. Like I've been ignored, I've been, you know, let down, I've been alone, I've been doing all these things in the search for my success in life and everything that I wanted to accomplish. And it was hard, and it was a hard road. And to be honest, I prefer Virgil, but Dante is still top one probably. So yeah, let's go Dante. I don't know, man. X color, no, not my style.
Man. I'm
remind me of that guy in the third game. I do love the fact that Dante gets his own sword, but come on, man. It could have been still a rebellion looking. Rebellion was pretty cool.
Yeah, stinks. Must be in the right spot.
I'm on fire.
Live it up!
I'm on fire.
I'm sorry. Am I missing something?
Up you go.
Smell that piece of shit from up here. It needs to be flushed.
Oh, you talking about your brother like that? Am I missing something here? No, no, no.
Dragon
Looks like we still got a long ways to go.
I thought you guys were going up. I doubt he's talking about point. I doubt he's actually talking about Dante. I think he's talking about himself, like Virgil, the part of the Virgil that's a demon to the internet.
Damn it. A little longer. Hold on, just a little longer.
Why is this guy starring? If he's actually gonna play as Dante or Nero, screw him. Why the auto attack? You also human cannot live without the devil, I suppose. Didn't know that Bridget was so crony.
Where am I? I'm losing my power. Gotta recover somehow. This dimension is healing my body.
Come on, remove the starting thing.
So, this is where they are. I'm claiming what's mine.
You shut up. I suppose just one of them. Okay, so we beat all the bosses now? I remember those things, like, I think...
That's one down.
I don't know. Shadow is back. I don't know who should be next. Probably should free Griffin? Maybe go for the other guy. Let's go for the big guy. Okay. Well, that thing. Why not? Griffin or Nightmare? Let's take Nightmare. I like Griffin, but I think that Nightmare will actually be a good thing here. See what I mean? That was a fast one. And thanks to Shadow, because Shadow spins like crazy. Midair. Alright, doors are open. Well, this woman does wanna kill me. Come on, let's free Griffin, buddy. Got it all. Ugh.
Goliath all live.
Slice.
see the damage on that thing? Feel easier to play. Oh, I want to play with the original Virgil so much. So cool, man. Oh, we got them all. See the style of that thing? That thing. Wow. Yeah, it sounds like Dante and everything. You gotta press a shit ton of buttons.
Time we got back on course.
Oh, we finally made it out. That thing was something else, huh?
Best we avoid it if possible. Especially given my condition. Now get to work!
This is all I'm gonna see, is this screwed up moment of my life. Oh, yeah.
They're safe.
No time to worry about them, beef. Gotta hurry.
Slice them, gouge them, fry.
What do you mean, no time to worry about them? You know who Virgil is. Virgil is brothers. Brother, Dante's brother. Should be as good as Dante. And probably better. Some things, I don't know. Wait, what? How do I go up again? Okay.
Go.
Aha. This.
At your pleasure. Here, bro.
Shadow and Griffin. Almighty Wolfstrucks. Almighty demons, almighty power. So who is in it playing right now?
My journey is coming to an end.
Don't feel that too? Hold on. Oh, we're gonna face this bitch.
If he reaches the fruit, it will all be over. Even Mundus failed to reign over the human world. Surely
no, he will not. Virgil will not? He will probably.
Malthus. No way can we handle her. We don't have the strength.
I know. But we must get through this. Somehow.
Oh god, she is gorgeously ugly.
Perhaps I'm coming.
Hang on. Hey, buddy. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah. Alright, I'm guessing V is strong. But not as strong as you guys may think, so. Yeah, he was playing. She. Or he was playing with. Nero, so. There you go. Anyways, I'm gonna put an end to this episode here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. The game is, again, amazing thus far, and I cannot wait to see what's happening with Virgil, and oh my god. Anyways, love you, and I'm gonna see you all with the next one.